And a reminder tonight, Western Kentucky officials are still looking for this escaped inmate. His name is Michael Phillips. He escaped from the Fulton County Detention Center earlier this week. The sheriff's office says not to approach him if you see him, but to call 911.